What's up, guys? My name is Evan Sirkey, director of basketball at Coda Sports. Right now, we're going to run through a couple ball handling drills that you can do while you're at home during this pandemic. Hope everyone's staying safe. Follow along with me. We got drills coming all week, all of next week as well, so stay tuned. First, what we're going to do is we're just going to get warmed up. So, we're just going to do wrap arounds our waist, all right? So, notice which way I'm going first. We're going to do this for 30 seconds. After that, we're going to switch sides. As you get warmed up, go faster and faster, all right? Go faster and faster. The idea of this is just getting warmed up. You know, you want to make mistakes, so push yourself a little bit. Push yourself a little bit. Keep your eyes up. Now I'm going to switch sides, or switch directions. Getting warmed up here. Five more seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to wrap around the head, all right? So it's going to be this direction. Ten more seconds. Now I'm going to switch directions. Ten more seconds. Alright, arms starting to get a little burn, right? Shaking that a little bit. Now we're going around the ankles, alright? So when we're doing this, keep our butt down, we're going to hunch over, butt down, big chest, eyes up. Go faster, go slower, get your own pace. 10 more seconds. Switch directions. Alright, warm up complete.
Now we're going to combine all three. We're going to wrap around our head, waist, and ankles on our way up. Come back to the waist and head. Okay, so we're here, 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 back to the waist, around the head. For 30 seconds, then we'll switch directions. Go faster if you can, slow down if you need to. Really getting ourselves ready. Ten more seconds. All right, now change directions. All right, so I'm this way. Last time, I'm going this way, here to here. Oh no, messed up on that. More seconds. Four, three, two, one. All right, now we're getting into it. Now we're actually gonna pound the the ball. So it's gonna be low pounds. Starting with our strong hands, on right-handed. I'm gonna start athletic base. All right, my feet are shoulder width apart, a little bit wider. All right, I'm gonna keep pumping right here. Off finish me up, 30 seconds. Keep your eyes up, you wanna see the defense. You see your teammates. Five, four, two, one, low. My hands are on my waist, on my knees, throughout the whole time. Five, four, three, two. All right, now we're just gonna do crossovers right in front of us. All right, when I'm doing a crossover, it's important to remember, I'm not standing straight up. Ball shouldn't be above standing up with this around my waist, right? It needs to be low, quick, changing directions, right? Point of crossover to change directions. All right, so we're gonna go 30 seconds low here, right around lower the knee, below the knee. Eyes up the whole time, athletic stance, big chest. I'm not hunched over. All right, if you want to sit beside him, looking like this. Speed it up, slow it down, whatever you want to do. 10 more seconds. Come on. All right, now we're going to go behind our back the whole time. Stationary behind our back. Same thing, okay? Stay low. Butt down. Eyes up the whole time. Spice it up, we're gonna do one dribble crossover for 30 seconds. Alright? One dribble cross, one dribble cross. After that 30 seconds, we're gonna go behind the back. So one dribble behind the back, one dribble behind the back, alright? 30 seconds, ready? Let's work. Sometimes I was doing two dribbles and crossing over, one dribble cross. See, I'm making mistakes too. It's all right. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. more drills left, all right? So right now, we're gonna be essentially doing a lunge while dribbling. So we're gonna start up top here. Whatever leg we're lunging with, the ball's gonna be in our opposite hand. We're replicating the first step, you know, when you're exploding out of your move, all right? So, for instance, all right, I'm gonna start with the ball in my right hand, so my left leg is wanting to be lunging. So I'm gonna stand feet together, dribble here. As I go down and lunge, switch legs, alright? Same thing. Step backwards, okay? So I'm gonna start with the ball in my right hand now. This left foot is gonna go backwards until the lunge, right? Dribble with one hand. While we're dribbling, we're gonna toss the other ball up, all right? Like this. And we're just gonna catch that in the air. Now, it's important when you're dribbling and catching, you're not catching it with your palm facing up. You're gonna go out and grab it. So you're gonna go and snag the ball out, all right? So let's get it. We're gonna do it for 30 seconds, all right? Just up and down, up and down. Here we go. includes workout number one. There's all types of variations to this workout. You know, if you add the second basketball into it, hold for longer, dribble for longer, whatever you want to do. It's just the first workout of many to come. Hopefully not too many, though. Other than that, stay tuned. Look out for more workouts. Coach Sirkey signing off. See you.